The State Fair is in full swing, and many moments of the State Fair's history over the years are reflected in this new book. It's Images of America, California State Fair. Carson Hendricks is joining us now, and Carson is the author. You've written some of these other images books,
I've written
right?
a few others when I was employed at the City Archives.
Okay.
I wrote downtown in Old Sacramento, midtown, and one on Elmhurst, Tahoe Park, and Colonial Heights.
How long has the fair been around? What do you
Well, 1854 was the first year of the fair, and the first one was in San Francisco. Then it came to Sacramento, and it moved around a few years. It was in San Jose, Stockton, Marysville, and then back here.
Wow. Before it all came
Before
back here.
All came
Let's
back
take
here.
A look at some of the images, because it is the pictures in here that are just so much fun to look at. The first one we have is actually of the racetrack and the racing always. That's actually the one that doesn't look too different to me.
Oh, right? Yeah. Oh, there it is. Okay.
So what are we looking at there, Carson?
Well, that was, I believe that was about 1962, and it was just a really beautiful shot that I found. Fisheye of the grandstand at the old fairgrounds on Broadway. The thing is I have absolutely no idea who won the race.
I don't think it matters. Everybody loves the ponies, though.
It really doesn't matter. It's just a beautiful shot.
Right. One of my favorites from the book was the swimmers. What
the
year swimsuit. Are we looking at
That
here?
Was 1914, and what they had done was constructed a couple of pools out on the middle of the track and bought in the diving girls.
And weren't they wearing men's bathing
they
costumes?
They were wearing men's bathing suits. Men's suits at the time, and some people thought it was, I guess, would be considered fashion forward now. And a few others.
It was pretty scandalous, though, for the time.
Back then, it was a little more provocative, I think.
Yes, and of course, the rides. The rides always bring people out. This is the Zyklon?
The Zyklon roller coaster. They still have some version of that out at the Midway. And I picked this photo because the expression on the kid's face on the left is just says it all. It really,
really does.
Does.
Beautiful picture there. You know, as I look through the book, Carson, the thing that really struck me looking at pictures over the years, this is actually a pretty good example, is that mm-hmm. people used to dress really nice to go to the fair. And I don't know about you, but when I go out, I'm pretty cash and I'm dressing for comfort.
Oh, yeah. Shorts, tennis shoes, the whole bit. But back then it was, suits, ties, hats, nice dresses.
Just, do you eat food on a stick? When did food on a stick come into play?
You know, I actually don't know that. And I wasn't able to find a photo of food on a stick.
Oh.
But I got some good photos of big food.
You know what? A sequel.
A sequel.
That's what you're going
a
to
sequel.
Need. But first you got to sign the
we're
books
working,
that you sell
we're
today.
Working on that. We're working on
Sounds
that.
Sounds good. And Carson, you're going to be out at the State Fair signing those books today. We can find you at the author's booth, and you'll be out there starting at 10 this
starting
morning.
Starting at 10 till 4:30. It's in Building A, the California building where all the county's exhibits are. We're right near the cinnamon roll place.
Okay. So. Well, that's all we need to know.
We're real easy to find.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Thank
we do
you.
Appreciate it.